Language of the mystic arts is as old as civilization. The sorcerers of antiquity called the use of this language spells.
Get down with the victim!
I think.
We both know you need them.
It's magic.
But if that word offends your modern sensibilities, you can call it a program.
So how does he do it?
Maybe it's magic.
It's worth wizards now.
We harness energy.
Would you tell me what to do?
Draw from other dimensions of the multiverse.
Alright, wizard. Who are you? Why should I care?
My name is Dr. Stephen Strange, and I have some questions for you.
To make magic.
You can't fight the friction!
The Earth is just one territory in a war that's been going on forever.
Is he inhuman? He claims he made a deal with the devil, which is nonsense.
This is monsters and magic and nothing we were ever trained for.
Ancestors call it magic, and you call it science. Well, I come from a place where they're one and the same.
Hell is relative. Dimensions, space, planets, it's all connected. Plenty of them qualify as hell.
I do not like magic.
I only kill assassinos who deserve it. It's vengeance, chica.
But science, not magic.
Well, magic's just science that we don't understand yet.
Who wrote Science 6?
A precursor to science facts!
Stuck around for more lessons, I would have shown you how to do that.
We are made of matter, nothing more. Just another tiny, momentary speck within a different universe.
After this, I am something else.
Science, magic, God. That power flows from within.
You can't fight the friction! So easy! I can't take the pressure! So easy!